connects, or power punches.
Hands free, guys. Get out of there.
The whole time in the fire meeting yesterday, good job right there from Duvall Herring. Team Herring said they don't believe Shakur Stevenson had the dog in him. They don't believe if he's pushed to a certain point that he's going to respond. We get to see if he responds right now.
You have to push him to that point. You have to execute on that plan to get the answer.
Well, we see Jamel slowly trying to do that. He hasn't fully executed, but you see him trying.
Flash ahead, sir.
Oh, man, Dookie is right there.
Time to
let him land it. But the frustrating part, fellas, is not the two-piece. It's when you think you're going to get something back, and the distance and the range and the legs of Shakur Stevenson won't allow you to get back. That's discouraging, fellas. That's demoralizing. Jamel Herring has to free that one hand, or his right arm, and just let both shots go. Shakur may throw.
Right.
But he's got to throw.
Scored well by Stevenson right there.
You heard him with that shot.
You saw Herring off balance for a moment, didn't you, Timmy?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. And the reason why that shot hurt him is because he didn't see it coming. Quick right hook.
Rick, don't punch. I got it. Step back,
please. Right hook does damage. In the middle of round six.
Oh, same shot right there. If it's working, why go away from it?
Look at the swelling around the left eye of the champion, Herring.
You gotta understand that right hook is Shakur Stevenson's power shot. He's a right-handed fighter. He's right-handed. But he fights in the southpaw stance.
What an advantage that is. To be able to generate that power as a natural righty, but a gifted and sublimely skilled southpaw in the ring.